In news from Afghanistan, a decision to ban girls over the age of 12 from reading poems or singing at public events sparked anger in Afghanistan this week, with literary figures and campaigners saying it marked a backward step on educational rights. The Education Ministry's directive comes as the government negotiates a power-sharing deal with the Taliban.
A decision by the Afghan Ministry of Education to ban girls 12 years old and up from singing at public events has been met with a strong backlash from rights group, literary figures and campaigners. The ban would apply to all government and private schools. The Education Ministry's directive comes as the government negotiates a power-sharing deal with the Taliban. And critics said the order recalled rules imposed by the hardline Islamist group during its 1990s rule when it banned girls from school. The country's independent Human Rights Commission rejected the government's explanation, however, saying the freedom to express artistic skills was a fundamental right of all children. Taking to Twitter, author and poet Shafika Kapalwak, one of the country's most renowned female writers, said, "Don't kill the girls' voices, it is a sin." Women's rights have improved dramatically in Afghanistan since the Taliban was ousted in 2001, with billions of dollars poured into the country since then to help create a more open and equal society. The Taliban says it has changed and will let girls be educated, but fears remain that women's rights will deteriorate if the group regains influence.